Getting the Roblox executor fatal error? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is run the game in compatibility mode. Right-click on the Roblox app and select Properties. Click on Compatibility. Check the Run this program in compatibility mode box and set the drop-down to Windows 7. Next, check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. Also, check the Runner's Administrator box and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. Windows Firewall can also block Roblox. Try disabling the firewall and see if that solves the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. Click on OK. Now check if the error persists. If you're using third-party antivirus and firewalls, make sure to also disable them. Method 3. The next thing you can do is reset Roblox. Type installed apps in the search box and open the top option. Look for Roblox among the listed apps and click on the 3 dots icon beside it. Next, select Advanced Options. Scroll down and click on Repair. Wait for it to finish and once done, check if the issue persists. If it persists, then click on Reset. Wait for it to finish and then check again. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 5. If updating the graphics driver doesn't work, try reinstalling it. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.